Chinab City, good, fabulous, beautiful, nice. I see you sexy.
I believe that it's in the eyes of the beholder, but I would say that it's a gift from God. Like, so we all wear gifts with beauty, whether it's inside or outside. Yes, I can only say that they're wrong for thinking like this. Mm-hmm. We have to accept ourselves before we want people to accept us. And I hope I can be like an example for all of women with dark skin or mm-hmm. women with color, that mm-hmm. it doesn't matter our skin tone. Mm-hmm. It's like we can all be beautiful. We don't need to have the same skin tone. Mm-hmm. That's why we are different and mm-hmm. we can all be beautiful. I try to look as much as natural as I can, you know? Like, mm-hmm. even when I'm wearing just a little bit of makeup, people think that I'm not. And I think that's my secret. Like, I like looking natural. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just a little bit of foundation, eyeliner, mm-hmm. mascara, lip gloss. Yeah, that's my secret. The guy has to be like intelligent. Mm-hmm. He has to have a great sense of humor because I love laughing. Mm-hmm. And he has to be respectful. I think eye contact.
Smile.
Yeah, like eye contact. And then if he talks to me like in a very polite way. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I prefer Ashton Kutcher.
Why?
Because he's cuter for me, and he does comedy movies, which are my favorite. So I prefer him. I want to have both.
Oh, okay.
Yes, because in order to have a great family, I want to have my career. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I have to have both. I cannot choose. Yeah, because like if I have a family but without a career, mm-hmm. without money, mm-hmm. well, I will have a sad family, like no money to have food, like mm-hmm. health. So I want to have both.
Angola, beautiful, sexy Angola.